Well, you know, Jamie, we're just going to focus on Small Business Saturday tomorrow. So thanks so much for that awesome forecast, for getting out and supporting our local businesses. We have Sarah K. Banks here from Sarah K. Banks Styling. And usually, you know, you're talking all about clothes, but this time you're talking about gifts from local shops.
Yes, I'm going to mix it up a little bit. You know, shop local, support your small local businesses. Mm-hmm. And I have gift ideas for just about everyone.
All right. We have
Secret Santa gifts. We have teacher gifts, everything. And you don't always know what they want.
So that's true.
We'll start with these delicious sweet treats.
Everybody
just
wants
across
those.
The river from Dear Diva Desserts. I mean, the place smells amazing.
I will tell you, we actually shot something at Dear Diva Desserts. Oh. Shout out to everybody there.
Yes.
We love you. We miss
you.
The
owners are fabulous.
Yes.
And you can't go wrong. So you have this nice party tray that you can have for family parties, or if you want to give to the whole faculty at a school,
mm-hmm.
or there are individual cookie boxes, which are fantastic too, if you can see. I mean,
and everything there is scratch
so
made.
Delicious. Yes.
They put me to work, I'm telling you.
Preservative free.
Yes.
It's wonderful. So moving on, we have these great gifts from K. Hall Designs.
Mm-hmm.
There's one in Brentwood and one in Plaza Frontenac. And something for everyone. There's really great smelling candles.
Mm-hmm.
There's body products, so this is a great stocking stuffer. It has little individual size pieces. Bath bombs, hand soap, lotion, diffusers.
Okay.
You know, something fun for everyone if you don't know dietary issues. This
right,
is
that
a good
too. That
gift
too. But I'd say go for the cookies.
You're
absolutely
always,
right.
Yes,
just
to
in
cookies.
Case, go for the smell good stuff.
Definitely. And then if you want to give a fun clothing gift,
mm-hmm.
Don't know their sizes, these are from 7 and Central Boutique. And these ladies are located in Fenton. It's an online boutique, but you can come shop from their in-home store. So these great CC hats that you are seeing everywhere. I know,
yes,
it's so
I
fun
am.
To play with. I love these. You play with it all the time.
I know.
But this is an easy gift. A blanket scarf.
Mm-hmm.
These are great. Just wrap it around you. It keeps, in neutral colors like this.
Yeah.
It's an
Because sometimes easy you gift. Do get that cold draft that you
right.
just can't get rid of back
and
here.
And this wrap is from there too. And it's so easy. You put a t-shirt and jeans or leggings on and you feel put together.
Okay.
Stuff like this. And also, last but not least, the fuzzy. You have no idea how soft this really is. But I think Kim's going to keep it. And these great jeggings.
No,
so
not
after Thanksgiving, you need the stretchy waistband. You've got that going on there. Definitely.
You do need the stretchy waistband. And where can we get this from one more time? I'm sorry.
7 and Central Boutique.
Seven
and you can find
boutique.
Them on Facebook. They have an app that you can shop from, which is pretty dangerous.
We'll have a couple seconds left. Can you tell us about the most important item, this one right here?
Yes, of course. A gift certificate from Sarah K. Banks Styling. So I offer gift certificates in any denomination for my packages. They can buy styling hours. But for the person you don't know what to get for them.
Except for
the
styling. All right, everybody. You can find those on Facebook as Sarah K. Banks Styling. Everybody, enjoy your Small Business Saturday here on the 9 a.m. show. Especially if they have cookies.